A leading global tire company and a leading tire manufacturer in India. Founded in 1972 with its corporate headquarters in Gurgaon. Apollo Tyres, indeed a trusted name in the corporate world with manufacturing presence in Asia and Europe, catering over 100 countries across the globe. Apollo Tyres Foundation was registered in 2008, through which the CSR activities of Apollo Tyres Limited are carried out.
CSR is not just a tick box exercise at Apollo. It's quite deep rooted in the organization as we started our work in 2000. All our projects are designed to create positive impact for our societies.
Apollo Tyres has developed a CSR framework by identifying and prioritizing its key stakeholders to create sustainable impact on the community. Various community development programs for sustainable livelihood, skill development and women empowerment through forming self-help groups are being implemented under the Apollo Foundation CSR activities for the communities around its Limra plant, Vagodia, Vadodara, with the support of its customers, employees, partners and community members. Apollo CSR activities fulfill the social needs such as economic upliftment of women, income generation, improved farming practices, and addressing the problems of poverty and poor social status, etc.
Navya, as the name suggests, is the new beginning of our women, which is basically a flight of independence of our women towards finding themselves.
Underprivileged and unemployed women and farmers of the project affected villages are the main beneficiaries. The key activities under this project are capacity building of women through formation of self-help groups, developing entrepreneurship capabilities of underprivileged women, and enhancing the knowledge of women farmer community through promotion of scientific agriculture and modern crop practices, empowering women SHGs by functional and income generation training sessions, and afterwards providing these beneficiaries market linkages support and making them self-reliant. The training activities include dairy management, organic farming, Akhanda lamp making, cattle shed and livestock management, biogas energy, handicrafts, kite making, catering unit and papad or khakra making, etc.
એપોલો ટાયર ફાઉન્ડેશન દ્વારાથી મારા ગામમાં સખી મંડળ ખોલ્યા.
અમારા વાડાની અંદર એપોલો ટાયર્સ દ્વારાથી અમને પેલું અળસિયાનું બેડ બની આપ્યું છે. બાયોગેસ છે, બાયોગેસની અમે સરીનો ઉપયોગ કરીએ છીએ.
અમારા ગામમાં 2013થી અપોલો ટાયર ફાઉન્ડેશન દ્વારા મંડળો શરૂ કરવામાં આવ્યા છે.
અમે દોલાપુરા ગામમાં ડેરી ખોલી છે મહિલા, અને એ ડેરીમાં અમે જાતે દૂધ ડેરી ચલાવીએ છીએ, અમે જાતે દૂધ ભરીએ છીએ.
એક સજીવન ખેતીની મંડળી એક મોટી ઊભી કરી, અને ઊભી કરીને એનમાં કેટલી 300 જેવી બહેનો છે.
The farming practices have improved. They get training on modern farming techniques and ways to increase agricultural productivity. Awareness programs related to livestock management practices and breeding camps are also organized under this initiative. Trained beneficiaries are further linked with the market and service sector for employment. As an outcome of the training, the women in the project locations have formed their own women cooperative, and some have become entrepreneurs creating successful stories.
એક બેનને એક એક મહિનાના કોઈને 15,000 રૂપિયા આવે છે, કોઈને 20,000 રૂપિયા આવે છે, કોઈને 45,000 રૂપિયા લગીને મારી ડેરીમાં બહેનોએ પગાર લીધો છે.
હવે અમે સજીવ ખેતી કરીએ ત્યારનો અમારા પાકમાં સુધારો આવ્યો અને અમારી આવકે વધી ગઈ.
The project was started in the year 2013 in Limra village. So far, Navya project has reached to about 52 villages of Vagodia taluka. Form more than 230 self-help groups successfully with 3,260 members in them. 1,724 of the SHG members are trained for income generation activities, and now these women are earning to 7,000 to 15,000 rupees per month. The total expenditure incurred on the project since its inception on March 31, 2018 was rupees 3,29,91,793. With this sustainable and impactful CSR practice, Apollo Tyres Foundation continues its journey to form self-help groups and promoting women empowerment.